When I bought in 10 years ago, I think we were 65 shops. We are 200 plus now. I mean, it's ridiculous. There's not a place that's going to give you two lodges for 190. You pay that for once. The amount of pizzas that's going out of the shops a day is, it's scary. If you now take another pizza place, 10 orders, it's 10 pizzas. 10 orders by me, it's 20 pizzas. Our input makes it just that much more hectic and intense. We've got a tangy Russian. It's a simple pizza, but it is very, very nice. So, but the king of them all is the 4-in-1. It's the meat lovers. It's got all the meats on it. I always help to try my stuff, and if they are happy, I'm happy. We both are happy. The customers are happy.
Yeah.
So far, according to Bloemfontein's customers, they are happy. Yeah, it's rewarding, and if someone opens that box of pizzas and can't wait to eat it, and someone take a slice out in front of you because it's a good quality product, and they burn themselves, I'm telling you. And they take it, the pieces out here, and we laugh, and then I say,